on for it, bronze. Woo! Yeah. Yeah. But, woo! Oh, you go.
I'm ready.
I'm ready. I can't believe today has finally come. Today I get my first Pokemon from the Pokemon Professor. I'm sorry, I don't know why. I don't know, just a weird voice. I've always dreamed of setting out on my own adventure with Pokemon by my side. There's so many Pokemon in this world. I hope I can discover them all one day. Well, I better get going. Oh, I almost forgot. I need to fill out my trainer card. I'm gonna go by Jay. Yes, I wrote that correctly. I'm that much closer to being an official... Oh, wait. I'm so much closer to officially being a Pokemon trainer! Okay, let's see. Okay. Got it. Oh, it's just like Pokemon! I love it. Little map. Let's head downstairs. Oh, it's just so similar. I love it. Hey, where's Mom? Usually Mom's right there. Hey, Jay, it's me, Jake. Okay, who the heck is Jake? Oh, can't believe we're getting our first Pokemon today. Dude, we dreamed up since we were kids. On my way, the glass get burned right now! Oh yeah, your parents want to see you before you come to the I saw them pass my house earlier heading to the digging site. Very good to talk to them. I'll be waiting for you in the lab. Okay? Where's the digging site? That's probably the way to the lab. This looks like a digging site. Definitely looks like it. Yay! We ought to take care of it. We have to keep the secret. If we're secret. You're right. Ooh, secret of parents! It's too dangerous for anyone down there. I don't want to tell you. Maybe tell me, Professor. Maybe tell me, friends. Now you guys will have your secret conversation about not telling me something. Please get on the phone, okay? Today's the day you get your first one. Yada yada yada. Or this. We're so happy to see you. Sorry. We made it to it all. There's something in the table. Okay. Yada yada yada. There's our word. actually a different Pokemon story than the one I remember. First of all, the Pokemon I played, we don't have a dad. And second of all, our mom stays home the entire time we're picking out a Pokemon and everything. And she doesn't work at the archaeologist. I'm confused, very confused. I'm guessing they definitely have to write a story of their own based around Pokemon. But I don't like how they've done with the book. Oh my god, it's Pikachu! Pikachu! Okay. Okay, I need to focus. Professor Science. Okay, new professor. Yeah, that town doesn't exist. Usually, I bet your Jackie are here for this. Very excited to get your first Pokemon today. A few things you must know about Pokemon. First, friends in the Groblox cycle. They grow and in some cases evolve and change form as we battle with them. Your Pokemon will grow to love you as your adventure with them. Oh, that's cool. I never knew that. Come on! This is basic Pokemon! This is like basics. Everyone knows this. Jake! Yes, and there's still many things that we do not know about Pokemon. Okay. Yeah. Bang, it just 18 degrees. Go ahead now. Okay. Ooh. Ah. No. I don't know. I've always been a big fan. Piplup. She was my first Pokemon I ever got. So, yeah. But I think I'm gonna go with something I'm unfamiliar with. I think I'll go with Fire. Just to, mix things up. So I'll put the kids on Fire again. I'm gonna pick you! Yeah! You're a little cutie! Pokemon so cute! Devil has potential and barrel! Like the perfect friends! Oh, I hope our Pokemon becomes friends! Okay. Alright, game and mini challenges will want to give you another gift that will help you along your way. It is a Pokédex! Everyone knows what a Pokédex is, so I'm not even going to bother reading it. So, yeah. Welcome back. Anytime you purchase another Pokémon from my assistant, David. Now, what are you waiting for? Go and explore the world of Pokémon. Yes, Jay, go ahead and have fun with your Pokémon. We'll stay behind and talk to the professor for a minute. We'll meet up with you later. I'm curious, though, how much Pokémon would be from you. Okay, 25 Robux. I ain't getting no Robux. Ah! Jay, wait up!
Jay, no! We have Pokemon now!
How did I know he was gonna say that? Okay, we are he got EV! I think I can't say that. That's kind of a bird. Oh, well. Just so you guys know, I'm not a big fan of the defensive moves. I never have been. Never really liked them. Try ever again. I forgot how much that takes. Okay. Yeah!
I watched it while we were discussing the professor.
We're married to the record.
It's becoming a Pokemon trainer.
So I want you to know that we would be supporting you as you explore further.
You also need to be very careful as you're going to be going out on your own for the first time.
Don't forget to put.
Oh my god! Now I see why the Pokemon people just left the mom in the house. Jay, we want to give you something to take with you as a gift to celebrate this momentous occasion. What is that supposed to be? Okay, a bronze brick is a pain. Okay? I made it into a necklace just this morning. Look at it, remember your hands. Don't forget to keep it safe. We're heading back to the house. If you need anything, that's where you can find us.
Okay, now kids. Well,
wow, that was really cool of you, parents. No point, I have something. What is it? A map? Dang it, I wanted a map. What's the best thing for Pokemon is everyone knows how this works.
If you don't, you get rid of yourself.
Well, I mean, the other few things before I set off on my adventure, you should start training your Pokemon to count one. Past out 4 days. That's that would be a good place for us to meet up. Alright, see you later. Okay, we are going to power up our Pokemon Mega Me.
Oh. I don't know why, I just feel like powering up a Pokemon Mega Me.
A lot more. But I'm going to do something that I do in every Pokemon game. Every time I play Pokemon, I always talk to everyone. And even if I know what they're going to say, talk to me! You are done!
Usually, this is the game of voices that I
can find. Dang it,
I'm
trying to box
together.
Oh, dang it.
Okay, let's try and find that one. Actually, first makes my school lives together.
They go in. Oh, I can't go in. Okay, who lives here? Can I talk to you? Can I talk to you?
No.
Can't talk to anybody, but I'm blinded by the chandelier. Okay?
So I'm guessing that this would be my friend's house.
Yeah, my friend's parents.
Yeah, they're
here. None of them are gonna talk, obviously. Why don't I just lay flat on my face?
Okay. Moment two beds?
Nope.
A bed and a sleeping bag.
Usually, my best friend has a younger sibling. Or is that?
No, never mind. Sorry. Oh my god. Well, if one is talking about the game, yes. But in. It's usually in Pearl that I know. Sure.
Okay, whatever.
Are you guys supposed to be trainers?
Huh. Is this that one?
Yes!
I want to keep on. Yay! I can fight Pokemon! Oh, it's so cute!
Pokemon! I highly doubt that. hide my kid. Level her up with my Pokemon. Otherwise, she didn't love my look. She's gonna be like a little pokey that I never just had without having luck to her. Multiple Pokemon, not making sense. Okay, oh, come on here. No zips, Sherlock. They are. Not at all. Okay. Oh my god! Okay, I gotta go talk to this dude and say, oh, I thought that was a shark. I don't know why. Okay, let's go. We all talking about fun. Thank you. Now, can I open up my bag? Yeah, my Pokemon. Dang it. Let's put down the wrong one. Yeah, Pokemon. Okay, now when I step into the wild grass here. Woo! Oh, blood. No!
Thank you.
so wrong. I'm going to turn you into fried fish.
Boom!
What you get, you dumb bird? Thank you! Make sure my Pokemon are in the correct order. I want to get all of both of these.
Thank you.
I need to catch you, darn. It's like, darn it. I gotta switch out my Pokemon, cause now I got a whole lot of Pokemon. Level 4. Let's get you up to level 4 at least, I guess. Thank you! Bye-bye! I'm smart. Okay, guys, I'm sorry to have to leave it off here, but bye. I wish I could jump, but I can't. But bye-bye.